Good morning, everyone. I just had to come and see what was going on. Somebody's just a fussing. What's going on, Mama D? Can I come in? Looks like little Danny is not happy. What's the matter, little one? Where's your mama, huh? Right here. Oh, what's the matter, little one? What's the matter, baby? Tell me all about it. Oh, Danny. Oh, Danny. Danny is one of Delilah's little blue fawn boys. Come here, let me see you. What's the matter with you? Mama, what do you let that baby cry for? That's Danny and his brother Denny. Oh, goodness. And Desi is laying right beside them, the black masked fawn. Let's see my Desi. Come up here, pretty boy. Oh. And then we have Maggie, the little girl black masked fawn. And there's Gemma. Look at that little girl. Hers a pretty thing. Oh. And there's Devin, little lilac boy. Hi, babies. Hi, babies. What you think, Mama? Delilah's such a good mama. She's a good mama to all of our dogs. And to all the other babies that aren't her babies. She just checks on them all. And who is this? Who is this? What are you doing, Sheba? Sheba's another one of my good, good mamas. She wants to know what that baby was crying about. Oh, let me get up, girls. She wants to know what's that baby crying for. Let's just pop over and see her babies. I haven't opened the top yet on Ray Ray's babies. Candace, you better get out of there. Uh-oh, Candace, you lost your skirt. We'll have to get that. Where did it go? Oh. Candy's been outside a couple times with Jericho, but she is not interested in what he has on his mind. So, we're just going to play it by ear, give it another couple of days. She'll be breeding. She's just not interested yet. Oh, Danny. I don't know why he's being so fussy this morning. Mama doesn't seem to be too concerned. That's just part of the growing process. They get... he's finding his voice. Mama, go tend to that baby. Go calm him down. Makes me just want to get over there and pick him up and hold him and snuggle him. There's a little Petey. I won't disturb them, but he's just sleeping so pretty. Let's see if I can look at all them little twitches. Goodness. They're growing even while they're sleeping. Bow in the middle, an arrow on the side. Precious little babies. I can't really get into Ray Ray's bed yet because I haven't moved the top, but they're sleeping so well. Okay, I can't take it, Mama. If you're not going to get him, I'm going to get him. What is it? Oh. What is it, baby? You come and snuggle with me. Oh, you come and snuggle with me. I don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah, Mama, I will snuggle him. Now she wants to tend to him. Candy, you are not supposed to be in here. Goodness. Aw, now he's fine, Mama. He just needed to be held. There's your mama. There's my mama. That's what he wanted. He wanted his mama. Well, you get in there and get to him. I was enjoying taking care of him. Yeah, he's gonna cry some more. A happy little boy. Oh, look at this little girl. Is that my little girl? Yeah, little Maggie. Come on, Danny. What's the matter? Get over there and feed that baby. It's okay, baby. It's okay. We're making Denny or Devin. Oh. Here, come over here by Mom. Get right up there. Crawl over Gemma. That's what he needs, Mama. He needs comfort. Look at this pretty girl. Oh, she's so precious. Oh, look at this little boy. Oh, look at this little boy. Oh, look at you, Devin. You're so gorgeous. Little Maggie. Little Gemma. Little Danny. Little Denny. Oh, you cutie bug. Oh, cutie, are you ticklish? Oh, yes, I'm ticklish. Little Maggie. There's Desi right beside her. Oh, they're all doing so well. I don't know why Danny is making so much noise this morning. Moms have been in and out quite a bit this morning already. Dad had them up and out and fed before I woke up. And then they've been in and out since then. Who is in that shelf? Oh, is it Candy or is it Sheba? They like to get in the shelves and rearrange whatever blankets or fabric I have laying in there. Oh. All right. Let's go see if we can find the rest of the pack. Mama, get back in there with that baby. Well, that's all I'm going to be able to do right now. The rest of them are outside, and I need to get Candy's fancy pants she left down at the end of that crate. And I need to get Ray Ray's top opened up so I can get in there and handle her babies. But I'm just going to get off of here so I can pick up that baby and snuggle him till he calms down. Well, it might be happening now. Mama, why aren't you going and taking care of him? Because there's nothing wrong with him. He's just talking. There's really not anything wrong with him. It's just part of what they do. Every now and then, one of them will just scoot around and chirp and chatter and gripe and complain, I think. They are just so precious. These are Delilah's babies, and they're all available except for Maggie. Danny, the one that's making all the noise this morning, he's one of my favorites. It's a beautiful blue fawn boy. But the other little belly up boy is a blue fawn boy. And Devin is a lilac boy. Gemma, she's a gorgeous blue and white girl. She's going to look like her mama. And then the two black mass fawn, a boy and a girl. And the girl I was planning to keep. Unless I change my mind and I decide to keep Reba from this litter, the black and white litter. I haven't changed my mind yet. A black mass fawn girl is really what I want. But I sure like the way Reba looks. She's going to be a real distinguished looking female, black and white. Oh, goodness. And then Arrow, he's available. But Petey, the little black and white brindle, is taken. And Bo, the redder fawn with the big white collar, he is taken. Oh, look at you, Arrow. You're gorgeous. I just love watching them do everything they do. The sleeping, the chirping, the chattering, the twitching. It's all part of the reason why I love doing this. I love to breed and have these babies and watch them grow and watch my mamas in action with training them and teaching them and caring for them. He's just rolling back and forth. My husband has gone to the supply store to get some PVC, and he's going to build me a toy play center that you hang toys from, and it sits down in their playpen. So I've been wanting one, but he's an electrician, so he's pretty good with PVC plastic pipe or the metal. We're going to use the plastic pipe, and just he can make one pretty easy. To buy one is outrageous. I saw them on Etsy in several different styles and sizes, and we just decided to try to make one. So he's doing that for me today. We'll see how that works. Oh, there they go. Now he's settling. They're settling and they're waking up. And I better get off of here and get the top off this one, because they'll be waking up pretty quick too. Oh, Arrow, you're so gorgeous. Anyway, y'all have a blessed day. I'll be back later this evening with an up close video with each of the puppies. I'll handle them and show off their features, how they're growing and changing every single day. They're just changing. I was not kidding. Yesterday in my post, I talked about watching them grow right before your eyes. It's like they really are growing while they're sleeping. Just watching them is just amazing. I love watching my babies grow. And I love watching my mamas and big dogs play and snuggle and eat. I just love everything about it. I could spend hours doing this. So, but I better not right now. I've got work to do. I've got to get mama's bed straightened up and the other dogs in the house. And get things going for the day. So, y'all have a blessed day. I'll be back later this afternoon or this evening with a more puppy-focused. Just watching them shake and tremor and twitch while they sleep. I think Danny has finally settled down. I think that's him that's belly up now. Anyway, y'all have a blessed day.